Moody's Corporation has been in business for over 100 years. We started back in the early part of the 20th century, publishing books to help people understand risk. What we do now is we pull together information and try to understand the dynamics that might lead to a future state that we might want to understand better. And generative AI really gives you the ability to bring multiple perspectives to the table and then aggregate and synthesize an understanding across those different perspectives. And our ability to think about the future together with our customers is really enriched when you start to think about large language models and the ability to really generate ideas and reasoning across multiple areas of expertise. And I think we have a chance to do that much more quickly, much more efficiently, much more effectively. We've had a great experience working with the people at Microsoft. We've been working very hard on a copilot concept we're calling the research assistant. At Moody's, we publish tons of content and have powerful databases, and we're bringing those together in order to produce analysis in a way that we couldn't do before. As a user of Microsoft Teams, you think about your daily work environment and your canvas that you're working with, you'll be able to leverage the Moody's content and anchor some of the work that you're doing in the flow of your day-to-day activities. With Fabric, I think we're going to be able to make Moody's content even more discoverable and be a part of a network and marketplace where other sources of content can be combined to add more value for our customers in order to really leverage, say, LLM technology or other work they might be doing. I would say this is one of the most energizing, most interesting, maybe most inspiring moments, certainly in my career, I think maybe of our generation.